Hey Kitty, do you know that new Teslas don't really have that new car smell? They have more of an Elon Musk.
Tesla right now only offers 5 paint options for the Model Y. Which one is best? And which one should you choose? Let me break them down for you. Starting with the black paint. The black paint is extremely good looking, especially when it's clean or when it has a PPF on it. Black paint also works really well with Tesla's chrome delete, which is now standard on all their cars, so that the car looks blacked out, so to speak. It's awesome for photography, and you'll see a lot of really cool pictures out there of completely blacked out Teslas. While the black is really sleek and really sexy looking, it also shows dirt the quickest of any other paint option. I have a friend who owns a black Tesla, and he subscribes to a car wash. And he will get his car washed every 2 days just to make sure it stays looking pristine, which it does when it's clean, but when it's dirty, you will notice it the most of any other paint color. The black paint also will show damage the quickest. It's not a metallic paint, and so you're going to see any changes or imperfections on that paint very easily. The black also retains the most heat of any color, so if you live in somewhere that's a hotter climate like I do in Las Vegas, in the hotter months in the summer, the car will end up using more energy to keep the air conditioning running and keep the computer safe and all the wiring and electronics from overheating. So you will use a little more battery just by owning a black car. Number 2, the midnight silver. This is what I personally have in my Model 3, and this here is one of the 2 dirt hiding colors along with the white. It's the most low profile and standard color besides the white. It looks very classy, it doesn't stand out very much, and it's closest to a standard silver color that you'll get from Tesla. And depending on the region, it actually had the highest resale value in 2018, which was one of the other reasons that I purchased it when I got my car. It complements the black trim really well, especially if you have the darker wheels. The dark gray with the black color combo looks excellent, very sleek. And if you go with the larger 19-inch wheels or if you go with the performance wheels, then the color contrast looks extra cool. Number 3, the Pearl White Multicoat. This, of course, is the free option and arguably the best looking option for the Model Y, as it has a larger body style and the white contrasts a lot of the different features and points out the build of the car. It also happens to be one of the 2 multi-coat options, with red being the other one. And so that means there are multiple coats of paint on the car and it will last longer and it will be higher quality. The white hides dirt and damage exceptionally well, especially as it's a metallic color. The white also reflects light very well in hot climates and will save a lot more battery. Aesthetically, it matches very well with the 19-inch wheels, or it contrasts really well if you go with the 20-inch wheels. It gets that stormtrooper kind of look to it. And if you get white interior with the car, this is one of the more popular purchases from Tesla, being the white on white color combo, white paint with white interior. And it looks extremely futuristic. It's very popular just for its aesthetics. Number 4, the blue metallic paint. This is one of the 2 standout non-neutral colors along with the color red. The blue is unique in that it's the most dynamic color that Tesla sells. When you look at it in the sunlight, it looks like a very royal blue. And when you look at it in the dark, like in the garage, it's going to look like a very deep navy blue. There are a lot of accessories you can get to go along with blue paint that work very well. A lot of blue interior accessories like lights or like a center console wrap. And blue is definitely one of the more noticeable colors when you're driving out in public. And lastly, the red multicoat metallic. And checking real fast, have I earned your like and subscribe? The red is the most prestigious color that Tesla sells, and therefore it ends up being the most expensive. The red looks extraordinary in the sun and definitely will be a little more of the show-offy color. It's going to stand out a lot more in public. It also happens to be a little bit of the Tesla fanboy color. Franz von Holzhausen, one of Tesla's leaders, is a fan of the red paint and white interior combo. And so if you ever notice any Tesla fanboys picking up their cars and getting red paint with white interior, now you know one of the reasons why. The red paint does have a stigma of attracting more traffic tickets, as it is a standout color. And if that's something that you struggle with, maybe not having so much of a lead foot, maybe consider not getting the red paint. Something else to be aware of is getting the red paint option doesn't necessarily add to your resale value, even though it ends up being the most expensive paint option. So if you're thinking about reselling your car in a few years, then maybe factor that in, that you're spending a little bit of extra money for you to enjoy the car while you own it, but maybe not so much when you're selling the car. These are the 5 paint options that Tesla sells. If you don't like one of these, get the black paint, because you can always get it wrapped, and the black paint is the best paint for wraps. If there are any imperfections in the wrap on your car when you take it to a custom shop, the black paint hides those imperfections the best. Which one are you leaning towards? Let me know in the comments below. Check out my product review up here. If you're getting a Tesla and you have a high voltage outlet already in your garage, you might want this. If you have any jokes that you would like my cats to hear, please also leave a comment below and I'm going to be sharing them at the beginning of my videos. And thank you to everyone who has been sending me emails. I love reading all your messages. And if you'd like to reach out to me, my email is in the description. Thank you sincerely for watching. Yeah.